All Hallows High School has been a foundation of learning and a beacon of light during the darkest times of our 111-year history. Like the generation of graduating seniors that came before them, the All Hallows class of 2020 has been asked to adapt and sacrifice in ways that would have been unthinkable just a few short months ago. When every corner and kitchen table becomes a classroom, the class of 2020 has demonstrated tenacity, exemplifying the mission of All Hallows High School and securing our reputation as a jewel of the South Bronx. As a result of their dedication and that of their teachers, All Hallows seniors will head off to such institutions such as Cornell, Georgetown, and Columbia University, as well as many other fine colleges and universities throughout our great country. Before schools were closed in New York City, the class of 2020 participated in many community service projects, taking up causes and bringing awareness to issues that went far beyond the confines of our South Bronx neighborhood, as many of our families face difficult and uncertain times ahead. All Hallows has remained a consistent and motivating force in our children's lives. Our seniors follow a strict schedule, engaging with their teachers and classmates on a daily basis through video conferencing and online instruction. But beyond the virtual classroom, All Hallows has used the technology to bring students, teachers, and parents together, giving our community a chance to laugh together and share thoughts and ideas during these difficult times. We want to salute our graduating seniors and all graduating seniors around the country for their strength and perseverance during this extraordinary time in our history. May you continue to dream big and follow the mantra, learn, earn, and return.